Hey everybody, it's me, David. Some of you may know me as Hacksaw Joe. Bah! I decided to jump on Facebook. I was going to do this on YouTube, but apparently I don't have enough subscribers because I haven't really done much with my channels. I thought I'd go on Facebook and just play on some and talk. I don't know how this works on my phone. What the hell? Well, you know what? If you guys comment, I probably won't see it, so just suck it up, buttercup. I have a friend, Steven Taylor. We've known each other online for fucking years, man. 10 years or so. And, you know, we got a lot of the same interests and the same views on life. And we've never met in person. I imagine if we did, we'd probably get along great. I talked to him on video chat for the first time tonight, as a matter of fact. He's going through little personal issues, you know, just none of your business. And I thought I'd call him and just give him an ear to chew on. Seemed like he needed it. But anyway, he's a musician in Berlin. Stephen Paul Taylor, synth pop troubadours. Look him up. Some good music. Fun music. He does this live stream on YouTube every now and then. He just shoots his shit and plays music and talks and all that. And after talking to him tonight, I thought I'd get on and just do the same, kind of in honor of him. You know, it sounds like he needs a little emotional boost right now. If you can all get on his channels, Stephen Paul Taylor on YouTube, Synth Pop Troubadours, YouTube and Instagram, I think. I don't know. I'm not used. I know Facebook and YouTube. That's what I do. Twitter and the other ones, I don't fuck with them. I just... too much. But like his channels. Subscribe to him. Give him a boost. Tell him you're there for him. He'll appreciate it. I think he will. You know? But this is a variation. Oh man, I'm bumping the camera with my keyboard. What the fuck? And my keyboard's falling, or my camera's falling. This is a variation on Moonlight. You know, I play this by myself and I do great. I play anything, I don't great. I do okay. But as soon as I get on camera, if I'm trying to record, or if I hook it up to my computer and I'm trying to record the song, I always fuck it up. So if I mess up, bear with me. I've never had piano lessons. People ask me, you play the piano? I'm like, no, I play with the piano. I get on there and make up tunes of my own, and I do it for my own enjoyment. Plus, I've got hella arthritis in my hands, so it's kind of hard sometimes to... So if I screw up, you know what, and you think it's, well, that's terrible, but you know what, fuck you. No. If I screw up, just bear with me. Thank you. was an original composition, a variation on Moonlight, a tribute to Ludwig. I'm sure you can guess where it came from. I got the sheet music for the Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. And I only learned the first page. That's all I learned. And I, you know, the... I only learned that much, and, you know, a few other, the first page, and I just kind of played around with it. I made my own, composition, a variation on Moonlight, which you just heard. It's hot. I'm in my office, and it's a 6x13 wide room in the back of my garage. Those of you who know me and have been here, you know what I'm talking about. I got a little one of those oil-filled heaters that you plug in the wall and turn on, and it heats up slowly and keeps it comfortable in here until it gets to be about 40 degrees outside, and it got 50 today, and it's fucking hot in here. I turned the heater off a while ago, but it just hasn't cleared up or it hasn't cooled off much. It's just kind of unbearable. You know, is this even on? Says I'm live. Hey. Getting all sexy for you. Stop it. Fucking hot. Oh. We got 50 degrees outside today, so I went out, hopped on the motorcycle, and went for a ride. First time in a few months, I guess, because it's fucking wintertime. It's February, end of February. We've had snow all over the ground for a couple weeks now, but it's melting, and I put on my chaps, my assless chaps. Really, all chaps are assless. I had jeans on under them. I put on my chaps and put on my jacket and gloves and blah, 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 and I went for a ride, and it was great. Didn't ride very long because it's fucking cold out there. Yeah, that's what I did today. Well, this morning I took my daughter to traffic court because she got in an accident, not her fault. Had to fucking get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I don't get up that early anymore. What the fuck? I'm retired. Why do I have to get up that early to take my daughter to traffic court? And I ran him around doing some errands for him, you know, because I'm a good dad. And I was going to work a little bit. I do DoorDash, even though I'm retired. I do DoorDash just for something to do and for a little extra cash. And I was waiting for my daughter to get out of traffic court, my grandkids were in the car bugging the hell out of me. And because, you know, they're little children and children are annoying. I love them. And I took them to McDonald's. They like McDonald's. Myself, I was hungry. So I got a couple of breakfast burritos and ate and had a drink. And after I got done with them, I was going to work for a couple hours, make a little bit of beer money. And I started getting the tummy grumblings from that food. So I'm going home. I know, TMI. I hear my cat squawking at me at my door. Kitty, 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 kitty. I'll be right back. What you doing? What are you doing? What? What are you doing? Ah! Turn the heater off. Burning up in here. Okay, there's people online watching us because we got so many fans. Ow, I stubbed my toe on the wall. She's like, fuck you, let me go. Tequila. All right. You do not look happy. Mm-hmm. I love you. Oh, my baby girl. I love you. Here, play the piano. Rock and roll. Yay! is that all about? What are you doing? Let me play. She likes listening to me play the piano. She'll sit there and listen whenever I start playing. Oh, goodness. I don't know if you guys can see this. Hey. What are you doing? Okay, let's see. I was trying to play this one. It's the original one. I call it Crystal Pulse. I kept messing up because I hadn't played it in so long. No, that's wrong tune. I'm sorry. Crystal Pulse. I keep messing up. I can't remember the chord I played. Ew, what the fuck is on my keyboard? Tell you what, forget all that, I won't play it. Walk with a fat man through China. Sorry. Short walk with a fat man through China. That's a fat man. Simple tune. Most of my tunes, compositions are simple because I'm a simple man. I'm a simple whole time. My cat's down here just meow. Yeah, I started that off. Which is a completely different song I wrote. That's the Crystal Pulse goes. And this one is Waiting on the Sunshine, but it's octave higher. Get my fingers to work. No, wait a minute. Fuck it up. What? That's what I was trying to play. Waiting on the sunshine. I'm going to mess this up eventually. It's a keyboard stand.
Thank you.
Never taken lessons. I got a cheap keyboard. Arthritis. I'm deaf in this ear. That's why my playing sucks. And I've been at a few. Stephen Paul Taylor. Synth Pop Troubadours. Go to their YouTube channels. Instagram, I think it is. Pages. Give him some support. He plays. They play far better than I do. Don't take my playing as, you know, how they should be playing. I'm there for you, brother. Yeah. I don't know if I should play anymore. I got this one song, Starlight Sonata, whatever you want to call it, but there's parts on it that I really fuck up all the time. It's one of my favorite songs that I've composed, but I mess it up, and it just, I'd like to get it written down on sheet music, and have somebody who can really play the piano play it. But yeah, I play around on the keyboard, just making up tunes. was playing the piano earlier before I turned this fucking devil contraption on. And I played these songs almost flawlessly. I turned the camera on and I'm fucking up left and right. I'm going to quit for now because my hands hurt and I'm getting tired and it's late, I think. What time is it? Oh, God, it's only 9:35 Eastern time. Seriously, go to my friend's YouTube page, Stephen Paul Taylor. I think he said it's also on Instagram and Synth, S-Y-N-T-H, like a synthesizer, synth pop, like pop music, Troubadour. Check them out. You'll appreciate it. Steven, take care of yourself, stay strong. I know you can do it. And all you people out there, love you. Bye.